Visually, color splash, art, and sticker stuff are great elements. Artistically, these games are really long.
Still, yeah, there's no real news about it.